on a warm summer's eve. On a train bound for nowhere, I met up with a gambler. We were both too tired to sleep, so we took turns of staring out the window at the darkness till boredom overtook us. And he began to speak. He said, "Son, I've made a life out of reading people's faces and knowing what the cards were by the way they held their eyes. So if you don't mind my saying, I can see you're out of aces. For a taste of your whiskey, I'll give you some advice." So I handed him my bottle, and he drank down my last swallow. Then he bummed a cigarette and asked me for a light. And the night got deathly quiet, and his face lost all expression. Said, "If you're gonna play the game, boy, you gotta learn to play it right. You got to know when to hold up, know when to fold up, know when to walk away, and know when to run. You never count your money when you're sitting at the table. There'll be time enough for counting when the dealing's done." Every gambler knows that the secret to surviving is knowing what to throw away, knowing what to keep. 'Cause every hand's a winner and every hand's a loser, and the best that you can hope for is to die in your sleep. And when he finished speaking, he turned back toward the window, crushed out a cigarette, faded off to sleep. And somewhere in the darkness, the gambler, he broke even. But in his final words, I found an ace that I could keep. You got to know when to hold up, know when to fold up, know when to walk away, and know when to run. You never count your money when you're sitting at the table. Be time enough to count when the dealing's done. You got to know when to hold up,
when to hold up,
know when to fold up, know when to walk away, and know when to run. You never count your money when you're sitting at the table. There'll be time enough for counting when the dealing's done. You got to know when to hold up. Know when to fold up, know when to walk away, and know when to run. You never count your money when you're sitting at the table. There'll be time enough to count when the deal is done.
There's a little girl waiting down by the old river, waiting just for my love. Oh, I've got to go meet her. She says she's lonely, waiting just for me only. I've got to go meet her down by the old river. She's been mine for years, haven't seen her in a long, long time. She waits for my return, smiles up to my love, she will be mine. There's a little girl waiting down by the old river, waiting just for my love. I've got to go meet her. There's a little girl waiting old river, waiting just for my love. I've got to go meet her. She says she is lonely, waiting just for me only. I've got to go meet her down by the old river. She's been mine for years, haven't seen her in a long, long time. She waits for my return, smiles up to my love, she'll be mine. There's a little girl waiting down by the old river, waiting just for my love. I've got to go meet her, waiting just for my love. I've got to go meet her. Sold houses, cattle, and to people far and near. A bachelor for 40 years, the problem seemed determined. He even tried the Lonely Hearts Club in Farmer's Journal. Every Saturday in life he ran the cattle mart, and if you drove your car to town, there was no room to park. Jeeps and tractors everywhere, the sound of cattle filled the air. Then you'd hear the auctioneer echo round the square. Who'll give me 300 quid? Who'll be the first to bid? Who's gonna buy this fine young beast in the ring today? Do I hear 325, 30, 40, 55? On the market and for sale, it's yours, friends, for today. Widow Murphy down the road had 80 lovely acres, on her own for 60 years, but never an taker. So she, I'm going to sell the land, will you throw me in as well? Well, to see, I'll buy the lot myself, we'll have a private sale. I'll give you 3,000 quid, I'm the only one to bid. I'll buy the land and take your hand, and you'll agree to pay. Right, says she, I agree, sure I could take you home with me. On the market and for sale, it's yours, fine sir. And bride lived on the 80 acres, but it wasn't long before he had to call the undertaker. 4 weeks after she was gone, the land was up for sale. He called a public auction, was the quickest way to deal. Who'll give me 100 grand? Who'll buy this farming land? The finest day I've ever been for sale. The Charlie Bull and 50 cows, do I hear 120 now? On the market and for sale, it's yours, kind sir, today. On the market and for sale, it's yours, kind sir, today. by the banks of the Shannon. My love and I did stray, where the roses were blooming in the merry month of May. For we were childish sweethearts, and our love would never end. So I picked the grin. Stay with me forever, always by my side. I know there is no reason why we should ever part. My wild rose of Leitrim, you're the flower of my heart. Among the Leitrim hills, where our love goes on forever, I know it always will. My wild rose of Leitrim, who once was my sweet bride, still in my arms forever, always by my side. I know there is no reason why we should ever part. My wild rose of Leitrim, you're the flower of my heart. My wild rose of Leitrim, you're the flower of my heart. The judge said, stand up, lad, and dry up your tears. You're sentenced to Dartmoor for 21 years. So dry up your tears, babe, and kiss me goodbye. Sure, best friends must part now, so must you and I. I hear the train coming, will be here at night, to take me to Dartmoor to serve up my time. I look down the railway and plainly I see you're standing there waving your goodbye to me. 6 months has gone by, babe, I wish I were dead. A cold, dreary dungeon and a stone for my head. It's raining, it's hailing, the moon shows no light. Now will you tell me, babe, why you never write? I've counted the days, babe, I've counted the nights. I've counted the footsteps, I've counted the miles. I've counted the raindrops, I've counted the stars. I've counted a million times. of these prison bars. I've waited, I've trusted, I long for the day. A lifetime so lonely, now my hair's turning gray. My thoughts are for you, babe, I'm out of my mind. For 21 years is a mighty long time. For 21 years is a mighty long time.
Young men in ambush lay on a roadside by a hill where flowers grow. So much hate for one so young, who has fought and who has won. Though a thousand years may pass, we'll never know. Placed beside your shoulder, rosary beads like teardrops on your fingers. Friends and comrades standing by, in your grief we wonder. wife, Michael, in their hour of need, why did you go? Then one evening, twilight came, gently fell the autumn rain. Oh, but you lay still and silent on the ground. As we hung our heads in prayer, through our sorrow and despair, we wondered, was it friend or foe who shot you down? Candles dripping blood, they placed beside your shoulders. Rosary beads, like teardrops on your fingers. Friends and comrades standing by, in your grief we wonder why. Michael, in their hour of need, why did you go? Now the flame that you held high, when you called out to the sky to end the senseless killing and the pain, has now passed through other lands. They walk on foreign strands, by some not fit to even speak your name. Candles dripping blood, they placed beside your shoulder. Rosary beads, like teardrops on your fingers. Friends and comrades standing by, in your grief we wonder why. Michael, in their hour of need, why did you go? Michael, in their hour of need, you had to go. Singing songs as you move from town to town, still hanging